It's our job at ACA Connects to be your lobbyist in Washington, D.C. Now, you know, lobbying is a term that maybe people don't fully understand and maybe don't even appreciate, but I can tell you the value of lobbying because we take the time, and we've taken the time over 27 years, to tell your story in Washington. And that literally means being there when we can to walk up and down the halls of Congress, in the House of Representatives, in the Senate, to talk to your members of Congress, to talk to their staff people, to tell them about your issues, to tell them about the things you care about, such as retransmission consent, broadband policy, broadband funding, things like that, but also to take the time to build relationships. And I've said for many years that there is no substitute for burning that shoe leather to walk up and down the halls to tell your story. We do that for you every day, and we also appreciate it. We love it when you, our members, join us in Washington, D.C. too, whether in person or now today virtually, as we're doing much more often. So lobbying is telling your story that we at ACA Connects do every day, and we invite you to join us in that effort.